Are you feeling better after Saturday? I knew Saturday was kind of rough.
Yeah.
Last week, I messed up the side aerial because right before I went on stage, Miss Abby told me, you're jealous of Brady, you're jealous of Brady. And that's not true, obviously. The next time, I just need to, like, not let them get in my head, and I just need to fight, and I can't believe that ever went through my head that I was going to leave. Like, it's ridiculous.
Abby said she's sending somebody home this week. I mean, I can speak for myself that, you know, we're worried.
Is anyone not worried? I know Savannah would be devastated if she was sent home.
And Brady's worried.
What? Why would Brady be worried?
Because he feels like a lot of pressure is put on him.
But in Abby's eyes, he's perfect.
I think Brady's probably the only one that's safe today.
Moms, kids, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm happy with the results of the competition. The group won, and I'm also happy that the duets had a clean sweep. And that's the way it should be. But I am certainly not happy with the way everyone behaved at the competition. We had kids crying, kids making mistakes in the numbers, kids threatening to quit. We have an entire group of women who are jealous of a 14-year-old boy. I will not stand for the jealousy. I watched it before. I did it. I was part of it. All I was concerned with was the win, the win, the win. So the same kid was in the front, the same kid was the middle, and we won and we won and we won. And where did that get me? I want a team, and each and every member of the team has to pull their weight. Brady, you are clearly the best dancer on this team. But I'm not gonna put all my eggs in one basket. I've made that mistake before. So regardless of the talent, Brady is going on a break.
What?
Yep. It might be a little break, or it might be a really long break.
Abby, what does that mean, he's going on a break?
He's going home. And each and every one of you girls are going to learn what it's like to carry the routine yourselves.
I don't want to go home, and I think that this is crazy.
You're such a good kid, Brady. You really are.
Why would you send him home?
Because they're never going to be a team as long as they're relying on your son.
Come on, let's go.
No, you're dancing this week.
Let's go. If they're going to send you home, let's go. No, this is ridiculous. He does a good job and we're going home. Makes a lot of sense. So do you think he has all the advantages now, guys? Because remember, 2 minutes ago, you said that Brady was the only person that wasn't going to be able to go home.
Yeah,
and now
that.
the ones that are going. I never expected Brady to go home.
Now,
how do you feel about that? You guys all happy?
No,
are you happy?
I'm not happy.
He's the last person I expected to go home.
I really don't think Brady should go home, personally.
No one should go home. My daughter wants Brady on the team.
Stacy, happy?
I think Brady going home will be a positive thing. She thinks that these kids are not living up to their highest potential with Brady here, but maybe she's not even watching them. When there's a group dance, she's probably watching Brady. But with Brady out of the running, they're gonna get more attention.
I think it's Stacy's fault that now you're getting ready to be sent home, and I don't think that's fair. It's not the world according to Stacy. It's not her book. Do you really think that I choose people who are on the team?
I did not make this decision because what a mother said or what a mother did. I am doing this so that each and every one of you girls realize you have to work. You can't stand in the back and slough things off and say, oh, well, they're not looking at me anyway. They're just looking at him. We're not gonna use Brady to win. You're gonna win on your own. At the bottom of the pyramid, Savannah.
I don't really blame Abby for this. You know, the moms got obsessed with the attention that she gave him, and they created a situation where, I mean, it's ridiculous.
I just wanna say that I've worked very hard to get here where I am today, and now I'm gonna be miserable.
It's not fair to him.
Life's not fair.